Let's say you want to create a mask, in this case a rectangle shaped one, and you want all the layers underneath to be visible inside that mask but not outside of it. One easy way of doing this is by changing the mode on this shape or mask to Stencil Alpha. This way it will hide everything outside of the mask, including this white background. But what if you don't want it to affect all layers underneath your mask? Maybe you still want the background to be visible even outside of the mask. You can do this by changing the shape layer back to normal, change opacity on this shape layer to 100%, and then hide it. Now go to the Effects and Presets window, search for Set Matte, and drag and drop that effect onto one of the layers. Go to the properties of that effect, and next to Take Matte from Layer, select your mask in the drop-down menu. Now simply click on the word Effects, click Command C to copy the effect, and then select all the layers where you want to apply this effect and click Command V. Now you have masked out all the shapes and the first row of text, but not the background. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!